enable construction to happen and avoid damaging skylarks and their nests, we use drones and thermal imaging to pick out areas on site where we think skylarks have the potential to be nesting. By picking up the thermal hotspots, the ecologists could go direct to that area, and then if there weren't any skylarks, we can say, yep, construction can continue. If there were skylarks, we brought the 50 metre exclusion into a 10 metre exclusion, and then that 10 metre exclusion would stay until the skylark nest had fledged. It's never been done before. It's a real innovation that we really want to push across the project, across the UK, really drive that for something that's used as a standard practice in the future. The environment is very much part of the engineering. So we, HS2 and Align, we want to be protecting the environment, leaving a long-term legacy, ensuring we're not damaging any species, any habitats.